Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy. A lot of you have been asking about how pudding and dumpling are doing, so today I thought that I would just give you some updates on how they have been. So they are doing great and they continue to get along well without any problems or fighting. They both have fairly submissive personalities, so that does seem to help. Usually they just get out of the way or walk to a different part of the cage instead of arguing. Now many people wonder how I can tell them apart, and it's actually pretty easy once you get to know them. Pudding walks a lot faster than Dumpling does, and Dumpling sort of waddles from side to side, and generally her fur is a bit more tousled. Pudding has a smoother shape and her face looks slightly different as well. There's just some small differences that I'm able to tell apart. It doesn't necessarily show up on camera, but I can definitely tell them apart now. So they will be 2 years old this December, and since they are elderly, they do sleep most of the time. So this is why I don't film too many clips of them, and I know that people want to see how they're doing, but I would rather not wake them up just to film because they are living animals that deserve respect and they aren't toys. I'm planning on giving them a Christmas-themed cage for December, so hopefully they will stick around for a while and continue doing well and staying healthy like they have been. So I guess that's pretty much it for updates, and I will let you watch the rest of their video, so thanks for watching. Bye!